Shiv Sena in its mouthpiece Kamana on Wednesday said that the Indian flag was not insulted and it was intact when the farmers' agitation reached the Red Fort on Republic Day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said last Sunday that India was shocked to see the insult of the tricolor. The Samana editorial said that footage available from that day's news coverage shows that the tricolor was untouched. The narrative built by BJP is that the tricolor was insulted, which was done to demean the farmers' protest. It is true that one group of farmers broke the law and they should be brought to books, but to say that the entire protest is anti-national is a wrong narrative, said the Samana article. It further added, farmers during the Republic Day tractor rally were carrying the tricolor on their tractors as they love India more than BJP's cyber army. The editorial has also said that the real insult of the tricolor is that the government is not paying heed to the farmers sitting at the Delhi border for 60 days. To let these farmers die on the road is the real insult of tricolor. There are soldiers who are risking their lives at the border for the tricolor, many of them are sons of these same farmers. How is sacrificing these farmers respecting the national flag? Asked the editorial. Shiv Sena has also slammed the elaborate security arrangements being made at the Delhi border to stop farmers from entering Delhi again. If such arrangements would have been made in Ladakh, the Chinese army wouldn't have entered our land and treated it like their fathers, said the editorial. Said Chinese army sitting in our territory is also insult of tricolor, said the editorial, referring to PM Modi's latest Mann Ki Baat address. Prime Minister feeling for the tricolor is important, said the Sena article, adding that PM Modi was in the BJP-led group which hoisted the tricolor at Lal Chowk under the leadership of Murli Manohar Joshi. Tricolor is important, hence the defense budget has been increased by 7.1% this year. Central Armed Police Forces like ITBP, BSF and CRPF have been given budget allocation of ₹1,03,802.52 crore for the respect of tricolor. But to make wrong narrative of what happened on Republic Day is respectable, asked the Sena editorial.